Alright, what is up fishes? Mr. Fish Vlogs here. So guys, in this video, meron ako i-share sa inyong bagong opportunity and napaganda at napaka-astig ng potential nitong bagong mainnet na to guys, which is Giant Mammoth Chain. Okay guys, imagine nyo to guys ha, kung nalaman nyo guys yung Bitcoin or yung Binance or yung Avalanche or yung Polygon ng maaga guys, kita nyo yung potential niya na lumaki ang value ng isang platform or isang project. Ito yun guys, parang ganito yun dito sa Giant Mammoth Chain. Bagong-bago lang to guys, isa tong mainnet and ang potential nito guys is malaki. And sobrang daming ganap dito at maraming opportunity guys to earn. And ang maganda guys is ngayon pwede tayong mag-stake. So be sure guys to click the link dyan sa description at saka sa pinned comments. Okay, pakita ko sa inyo guys na pwede na kayo mag-stake dito sa Giant Mammoth. I-connect ninyo guys yung MetaMask ninyo, katulad niya na-connect yung MetaMask ko guys. Follow niyo lang instruction at i-add yung Giant Mammoth Mainnet guys. And pwedeng-pwede nyo rin siyang guys gawin sa phone. Nandyan din yung link sa description sa pinned comments. Sa Twitter nila guys is nandyan. Buksan niyo yung MetaMask app ninyo. Okay, i-click niyo yan para ma-scan itong QR na to guys. And then i-follow niyo yung instruction and automatic magkakaroon na kagagay guys ng GMMT wallet sa MetaMask ninyo. Ibig sabihin, pag meron na kayong wallet niyan, ready na kayo guys tumanggap ng mga earnings, okay, or ng tokens sa GMMT mainnet guys. And marami tayong pag-uusapan dito sa video na to dahil itong Giant Mammoth Chain guys is scalable. Okay, ibig sabihin, may potential na naman kayo, accessible, okay, pwedeng-pwede sa lahat, and sustainable. So pag sustainable guys, long term yan, okay, so kaya maganda na pinapasok yung mga gantong klaseng projects. Okay? So yun ang pag-usapan natin dito sa video na to. Let's go! Alright, so kung naklik nyo na yung link sa description at sa pinned comments, meron na kayong GMMT wallet sa MetaMask ninyo, then okay na, goods to go na kayo. Okay? Maraming ganap dito, may NFT to, may play turn, etc. Check natin lahat isa-isa dito sa website na to guys. Okay, so ayun nga, no? It's a powerful mainnet sabi dito. And marami siyang mga features. So high level of scalability, advanced logic, may multi-chain infrastructure sila. And expanded interoperability guys. So napaganda nito. Alright, technology nila guys. No? So yun nga, sabi ko siya pwede tayo mag-staking and staking pool nila. Okay, kung clinic nyo yung, kung kinonect nyo na yung inyong MetaMask guys dito sa staking link nila guys, so pwede na kayo mag-stake. Kung makikita nyo guys, ayan yung validators and then yung staking nyo guys is nandito. And alam nyo man guys pag nag-stake yan, okay, kumikita yung tokens natin guys. And lalo na pag tumaas ang value ng GMMT, okay, malaki ang chance natin guys na at least mag-double man lang. Kita nyo naman yung APR ngayon guys, so 233% ang APR nito. And based on the nakita ko guys sa CoinMarketCap, okay, nasa CoinMarketCap na sila guys ha, ang all-time high nila, I believe nakita ko yun dito, all-time high nila guys is $4. Okay? And then nag-all-time low sila ng $1. So ngayon nasa 2.83 yan. So may potential yan guys na mag-double. Okay? At least malang double. And but may potential guys na mas lumaki pa talaga at tumaas yung value. Baka mag 100x, 1000x pa itong project na to guys. Okay, so be sure sa mga interested mga viewers natin na gusto mag-stake and mag-staking pool, i-try nyo itong Giant Mammoth guys. Napakaganda nitong bagong project na to. Okay, yung division nila dyan guys, ganyan na dyan, hindi ko nababasahin lahat yan. Makikita nyo guys, no, 5 billion Giant Mammoth coins ang na-issue, tapos 3 billion, okay, ang nasa circulation. 60% ng total operating expenses, 750 million, 50, which is 15%. Operating expenses nila, ayan, 15%. Cutting volumes, 5%. Marketing nila is 3%. And yung team nila is 2%, guys. Okay, so maganda naman yung kanilang tokenomics, guys. Okay, ito yung kanilang roadmap. Kung makikita nyo, bagong-bago pa lang siya, 2023 quarter 2. And then, marami ang ganap, guys. Maraming plano yan. Mamaya pakita ko sa social media nila yung mga plano nila. And I believe meron pa sila mga events na ginagawa, guys. So, nakaplano na yan, guys, hanggang 2024. And ito yung kanilang GM Wallet roadmap, guys, no? And kung makikita nyo dito sa kanilang GM Wallet roadmap, makikita rin natin dito yung kanilang parang white paper. Okay, so kita nyo naman, ang ganda and maraming potential, guys, sa kanilang wallet. So, kita nyo, guys, so yung ease of use, kung bakit GM Wallet yung gagamitin mo, napakadali lang. I-manage yung crypto, you can buy crypto with your card, and may mga NFTs dyan na pwede mong i-manage, tokens, okay, etcetera, etcetera. Maraming pwedeng mangyari, guys, dito sa Giant Mammoth, okay? And bakit nga ba GM Wallet ang gagamitin mo, guys? Of course, ayan. Iba't ibang mga reasons, like you can buy crypto with your card, you can trade token in one tap, deposit funds to your wallet, low fees, you can invest, stake, and earn. Anything gusto natin, invest, stake, and earn, di ba? Para kumikita tayo, kahit tulog tayo, guys, bahala na kumikita yung ating mga tokens and mga NFTs, guys, and you can manage your own NFTs. Okay, so this is an all-in-one wallet. Kunin natin, guys, ang GM Wallet. So kung wala pa kayo, kunin nyo yan, guys, sa link sa description sa pin comments. Iscan nyo na yung QR code. Matik yan. Magkakaroon kaagad kayo ng GM Wallet niyo, guys, sa inyong MetaMask. Okay? Meron din silang Delta Idem. Okay? So ito yung mga NFTs nila. Ayan. So mga collection ng mga NFTs. So marami talaga, maraming projects within the Giant Mammoth Chain, guys. Okay? So yung may Idem, yung Ivory Roadmap din nila is also here. So may Ivory Swap din sila where you could grow. Okay? Pwede kayong mag-farm dito. Okay? Ayan. So pwede rin kayong mag-swap ng tokens dyan. So kanila rin yan through the Giant Mammoth mainnet. And then meron silang Kokili. Ayan, yung Kokili roadmap, guys, nandito. Ayan, they will also launch global shopping mall to, guys. Okay, with various companies. So, diba? So, may shopping mall pa sila. Guys, ang broad nitong ano, itong Giant Mammoth. Maraming ganap to. Okay? And then, meron din silang Genesia. Ayan, yung, ay, Genesia pala. Genesia roadmap nila. Ayan, so meron din silang blockchain casino, guys, no? O, diba? Kung, alam niyo naman, guys, ang casino, napakalaking market nito, guys. As of right now, if you can see, it's a 92 billion market. And yung growth niyan, mas lalaki pa. And involve ang Giant Mammoth dito, guys. So malaki ang potential ng earnings dyan. So may mga viewers tayo, guys, na mahilig sa gambling. And you could do that through Genesia sa Giant Mammoth mainnet, guys. Okay? Meron din silang e-paradise. Okay? Yung kanilang e-paradise, guys, ito, check natin yung kanilang roadmap. So, ito gusto ko to, guys. This is blockchain contents platform, guys. Ayan, sa mga creators, magugustuhan natin to. Kasi we could leverage the potential of webtoons. Ayan, yung mga gusto ng webtoons, ha? Novels to create a unique and engaging content platform siya, guys. Okay, so this will be a content platform. So, sa mga creators, guys, you will earn here dito sa platform ng e-paradise. Okay, I think siguro pati yung mga nagbabasa, hindi lang mga creators, pero more most likely sa mga creators yan. Ayan, kasi yung user, ano, yung user magbabayad, and then the creator will earn. Okay, may platform fee lang, guys, na 5%, which is maliit lang din naman. So the creators earn revenue, so iikot yan sa users, and then the fund hard cap, guys. Okay, so di ba ang daming ways to earn here. So, yung mga webtoons fans dyan, guys, ha, yung mga may sa mga novels, ayan. So, ito yung kailang business model. So, yung mga creators, they can earn through subscription, advertisements, licensing and IP, and platform fees. Sana may mga pang, ano rin sila, pang YouTubers, mga pang video, pero this one is more on webtoon. Baka siguro magkakaroon sila in the future, okay? Ito naman, yung kanilang game. Grabe, ito, excited na ako sa kanilang game. I'm not sure complete to earn to, guys, or may, for sure, may mga NFTs to, so there's potential to earn. So this is Project M, and kung nalaro nyo, guys, yung Survivor.io, para siyang Survivor.io, nakaka-addict siya, guys. So try nyo Survivor.io, guys, nakaka-addict yan. Pero this one, yung game nila, is Charming Heroes, okay? Ako yung naka-pseudonym yan, but it's based, nakabase yan, guys, sa kanilang, yung concept nila is naka-based or naka-benchmark sa Survivor.io. So, try nyo laro yung Survivor.io, guys. Napakaganda. And kita nyo naman sa Survivor.io for a short period of time sa Korea lang, guys, ha, 200 million na kagad ang net sales na kinita nito. So, may potential na kumita ng millions itong project na to through this lang, guys, ha, sa kanilang Project M. So, ayan, if you want to know more details, you could check here. And if you could check the game, yung Survivor.io, hawig sa ganun yung gagawin nilang game, guys. Okay? So, ayan. Nandito naman lahat ng mga details niyan. So, basahin nyo na lang guys, okay? Their partners ay yung mga bigating partners that are all here in XC.com and the rest, nandyan yan sila. And also be sure to check their Telegram, which is nasa 14,000 na magiging nalang mga members. Okay, so sabi nga dito, no, it's a global life platform that combines blockchain technology with daily services. So, ang daming ganap within the giant mammoth mainnet. And then, eto na nga yung kanilang Twitter. So, meron silang token 2049 event, guys, ha. Alright, so, sila ay sponsor, I think, or nandun din sila sa token 2049. And then, meron din silang collab with W3W MOU announcement. So, this is an offline event. So, I think this is, ewan ko sa Vietnam ba to or sa Korea. Sana all, sana meron din sa Pilipinas, di ba? And meron din sila dito, yung Dosa Survivor. Ewan ko Dosa Survivor or yung pangalan ng isa. Pero, hawig siya guys dun sa Survivor.io. And ayun nga, so they are, ayun nga, sponsor sila, sponsor of Token 2049, which is magaganap guys sa September 13-14 sa Singapore. So, may mga viewers sa Singapore guys, bisitahin nyo to and nakita nyo guys kung gaano kalaki itong giant mammoth na project na to guys. Again guys, connect and get your GMMT wallet now. Scan nyo na yun guys, no, sa kunin nyo yung MetaMask app ninyo sa mga phones niyo, scan nyo yan para meron na kagad kayong GMMT wallet, and then para pwede rin kayo makapag-stake. Okay, sa laptop nyo naman gagawin guys sa MetaMask tawag nyo to, extension, and then i-connect nyo lang dito sa staking website nila guys. Alright, so guys, napakaganda, grabe, ang dami ko nasabi. I hope maging blessing sa inyo itong giant mammoth. Comment down below. Let me know what you think. God bless you all, guys. Again, this is Mr. Fish Vlogs. Have a great day. Bye!